party was a blast, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was pretty fun. But now it's over. Let me get home. Yeah, listen to Edgar. It'd be fun if Jeff could drive.
I thought that was more fun.
You think I want me to drive?
Yeah, but I think it's best if I
drive. I'm going to drive and you can't stop me.
Fine, but if something happens, you don't care.
Hi, Mrs. Delhart. I'm Officer Austin from the Texas State Highway Patrol. I have some bad news for you.
What is it?
Your daughter Isabel just died. She was in a car accident. Her friend Jackie was driving and she was drunk.
It can't be.
I'm sorry.
Even if you're not in the driver's seat, it's really a bad thing to drink and drive.